The group calls itself Shitech. It has developed a Google Chrome extension to flag up suspicious information as users browse the internet.
Whenever we visit a news site or any website, it checks if the pictures uploaded in that website are photoshopped, if any manipulation has been done on the pictures, if anything has been added on the picture prior to the picture being posted for the first time, it alerts the user.
The app also has a database of spam words. When they appear in an article, an alert comes up. It tells the user to double check the validity of the content. The app's development coincides with a debate in Ethiopia over how to stop propaganda and fake news from spreading.
The government has recently warned people against posting false content on Facebook, especially photos, saying it is partly to blame for inciting violence.
Some experts say the government is partly to blame for social media taking over from conventional news sources.
It's not wrong, if one may say, that the freedom of expression and media has been an exception, and censorship, whether state-imposed or self-imposed, has been the rule in Ethiopia.
Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed wants to institute media reforms and give more freedom to the industry. But some journalists say that when the government delays the release of information, people turn to social media, where information at times is exaggerated.
Government offices should open a bit more. Our freedom of information, the FOIA systems should be set up properly so that you guys, when you're going to a government office, you don't have to wait 90 days for them to respond to you when you're looking for information.
In recent years, the government has temporarily shut down the internet to prevent the spread of what it calls fake news. But the problem hasn't gone away. Misikir Admasu and her fellow developers at Shitech think they've found something to help. They are looking for investors in their app to make internet content more trustworthy.